Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play BR4K3-100 by Slyceth. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Welcome to Project BR4K3-100, made for the puzzler, the parkourer, and the speedrunner. This map involves no parkour. This map involves no parkour. You can take your time until you fulfill the prophecy on the keypad. Okay. Interesting. So, find the keypad code. Oh my goodness. Every trap only triggers once. What? What is this tomfoolery? Okay. There's a common theme I feel with these maps, where you just kind of want to hurt people, Slyceth. I don't know what it is. I really don't. Where am I supposed to go from here? Well, I can't jump around, so that's not the right solution. Guessing this. And of course. Do I really want to jump down here? I guess I do. What just happened? I have no idea what's going on. Really? Yeah, I'm not a bit. I don't enjoy these sorts of maps, I'm afraid. They're, are they on a timer? What's the deal with these? I don't really understand what it is I'm meant to be doing. Let's jump on them and jump back. Is that one booby trapped? I guess so. Do you ever feel like the catwalk's about to fall down on top of you? What? If you're dying in a box, think about what is killing you while you're there. Okay. What? Maybe jump on the cubes, maybe? What? Oh, maybe the last one's... I don't know. Maybe the last cube's just deadly anyway, regardless, so maybe I have to... do something like this instead. Nope. That's gonna kill me anyway. Nope. I just... I don't see a way through. There's like a trigger somewhere, but I don't know at what point the trigger activates. Kind of sucks. So yeah, I'm still massively out of ideas here. I have no idea what's killing me while I'm in here. Seems like it's the floor that's killing me, but I mean, stupid. This is just stupid. So, oh, we did all this, didn't we? So maybe... I can't even get to there. Maybe if I take out all the boxes? Alright, I'm gonna skip that. I genuinely don't know what it is I'm meant to be doing. Does that kill me? What? This is bizarre. Okay. I'm stuck. Good work. Good job. I'm stuck. What? Where did that appear from? I have no idea. So my, you say look to the sky, I assume there's going to be platforms there. Is that not the case? I guess it really isn't. Next one should be there. So why does it break? I don't understand. This is just beyond. Still, I play the map because it was requested. And then I get killed from something else that's just falling from I don't know where. That seems fair. Screw that. What is that? What's that doing? Okay. Help? Where is this pink cube you speak of? So I did that. Alright, so okay. I don't remember what's said here now. Pink will. Oh, it respawns a cube, doesn't it? Well, I don't know. I don't know anymore. I have no idea. So then I'm going to do... Okay, then I assume if I respawn this one, wow. Breathe, 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 breathe. What? Like, seriously. What is this? Is that not going to tip up now? Yeah. What? Of course. Of course. What are you meant to do? Does it go back? Oh, I was trying to... Does it come back? Thank you. Yeah, I'm stuck. I'm trapped. Why does this have to be rising up? What?
I just don't know anymore. Cover behind my thing, I've got like an on-screen neurotoxin countdown. It just kills me, like the rest of the map does. It's just a map of death, and you know what? I don't even want to play it anymore. Unfortunately, I've just it's really not my idea of fun. It just returns me back to the beginning, right? Because what's the idea now? I'm meant to speedrun this or what? Because it just restarts right at the beginning. I don't know. I'm done. Guys, I'm sorry. Didn't really enjoy this one. It was a bit... too much death. It's not really clear what you need to do a lot of the time as well, so... So yeah, I don't know. Guys, thank you very much for watching, if indeed you are still watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any message like to play, please leave them in the comments or head to my Google form, linked up in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock, you've been awesome. See ya.